fucking with it. I'm seeing idiots. Oh, it's snowing. I'm just gonna watch the camera now. I'm not gonna watch the road.
The camera actually sees the road better than we
something. No, nope, that's just my glaucoma.
What?
Please God, no fucking sheep. That's a serious fucking, that's a serious fucking threat, bro, though. Sheep might just pile into the road and clunk.
It has happened before.
I have done it. It was good dinner that week. Roadkilly.
I don't see the road. There it is.
I am honestly terrified and amused at the same time.
Same here.
What?
Where do you go?
about Amazon.
Shut up.
Did you know with Amazon Prime, you get 50 bucks off your pro stuff.
Something, 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 and something. Well, they did say heavy snow.
Why do that when you can have 2 terabyte SSD?
Nobel winning prize Halterlachnes. That's basically where he lived. And he was a very eccentric man. He once was working on one of his books and the phones just kept ringing. This was back when there was one line and whenever somebody was calling. Yeah. And all right, fine. He took the phone off the hook, put it up, and went back to work. So nobody could use the phone for days.
Yeah.
Dick. But eccentric motherfucker he is. What you looking at?
No, just wondering if the shake proof thingy.
Well, it's not tied in properly, so it might not be completely shake proof. Okay, we get to that locker. So fucking killing me.